Alright, y'all. My mom's coming to pick me up because she needs me to go take a run a few errands in su troca. So let's go. We're going to see the OG.
Out here, about to get some gas.
Alright, y'all, just came to get some food. I'm over here to Taqueria Ruby. She's still inside, she's already coming. I'm really recording there because I don't know how they are. Alright, y'all, we got Fat Juan out here.
Fat Juan.
Yeah. Y'all heard of Fat Joe? This is Fat Juan. I got that shit on camera. Because it was raining? How does it feel to fall down, Juan? No mames, we.
Get a door handle. Is it still rolling?
Yeah.
You tell them how we're about to go to Little Caesars and pay with pennies?
No. We haven't seen it. Alright, let's go, guys. I bet y'all gonna hear the cold start already, because I haven't turned this whole on all day. Alright, y'all, so I discovered what I always knew. Juan was a thief. He stole all my change. He just came in here and paid with fucking like $30 in quarters.
I did not steal your fucking quarters.
Just to get pizza. Look what he did. Those were for my mom and he broke them.
You a damn lie.
Juan broke them. What do you have to say for the people watching at home, Juan?
Fuck you.
Look at him. He couldn't even wait to get to the house. Look at him. Look at him.
No. I ain't eat all day.
Well, that sounds like you should have cooked.
Shut up, Martin. We go to McDonald's real quick?
No.
Why?
Alright, guys, I mean, I got all the new packages. I'm about to open them all up. I know where I already got, but y'all don't need it. So let me show you ahorita. Once I bring them inside. Alright, guys, so here's the other two packages. I ordered this for my mom, because hers are over there messed up. Hope she likes them. A ver si se enfoca la pinche cámara. No se quiere hacer focus. And this is my other package. No mames, in that package. Y'all give me a sec. Alright, I already broke the plastic on it. I'm gonna pull this out. Look at that, mira. Y'all give me a sec. So this is what it is. Brand new backpack. On my camera and everything. I'm about to open it up for you guys. And check it out. This is not waterproof. Como se llama, backpack con la camera para todo mi equipment. Y acá atrás tiene un spot para la laptop. Todo waterproof. Y acá enfrente tiene otra bolsa. I'll link these products in the description para que me digan si los quieren o algo. Then go cop them. Hmm? Alright, y'all, Trey just called me up. He said, pull up. But a ver que, what we're gonna get into today and shit. So I'm just taking along with me, a ver que hacemos. Guys, the struggle is real. Two fat niggas trying to decide where to eat.
The Mexican spot.
I'm feeling a torta.
Bro. Yeah. Not tajinas.
As long as they got pastor.
I don't fucking know. Where you wanna go?
You said you wanted Wingstop. We'll go to Wingstop.
You record?
Yeah.
Why?
Cause why not?
Let me see.
So yeah, I'm feeling a torta.
You look like a torta.
Wow. A ver, aquí andamos con el compa Trin. Getting some fuel right now. Alright, Trey, where we going today? Alright, he doesn't want to say. We're about to go here right now. Gonna get some tajinas. I'll let y'all know whenever we're there. Alright, y'all, we're here with Trey. ¿Quién no fue las reginas? And we out here. Menudo de compa. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the camera because I ain't trying to be that dick that records what we're eating. We just put up the guitar center. I'm gonna record Trey's music video right now. Míralo. Straight from the bottle. Ya se chingó toda la tequila. Alright, we just left Guitar Center. I didn't record anything because I ain't trying to get copyrighted. We have something on my logo. What's it now, Trey? No sé. Yeah, shooting some pool. Let's see if he makes the next one. Alright, y'all, so Trey's already destroying me right now. He hasn't missed a single shot. Man, I just missed a clear ass shot. Trey missed one too, but I'm gonna try to record as much as I can right here. Alright, y'all, I made one, but I potted it. Where we at right now? Huh? Marco, here you go. Hey, record me next, taking a shot. Record me taking a shot.
Stupid ass. Trash.
Wow. Let's see how good Trey does right here. Ooh. We out here putting high wrist brace and shit. And I'm over here missing every single shot.
Set it up.
There's still one left.
Oh, fuck. I forgot.
Alright, so what are you gonna risk this time?
My free.
Wow, that's some bullshit. Alright guys, well I lost. It was 3-0. So we got the champion right here.
Oh shit, I gotta connect it back.
What's up y'all, it's the next day. About to go take Juan to go run a few errands that he's got. So let's go. We over here going to Dollar General, can I compra a tray? Tell my melona. Let's go. Alright, y'all coming with y'all think Trey should get for his girlfriend. So Trey, you know we're at the same Walmart that Juan's Panochon is in. What do you have? Do you have anything to say about that?
I don't know.
Please let the viewers know. What do you think about Juan's Panochon? He said it was extra large. Is that normal for a young man?
No.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your time. Alright, come on guys, go rob. Yo, I just did a hit and run. Look how dented my car is now.
It's stupid.
You got insurance?
Yeah.
You hit me and ran. You stopped at the light.
What light?
That light.
Hey, you ain't down to put a cheeseburger in your pocket and walk up to something like, hey, you got extra food? Oh God.
Oh God. What the fuck you doing?
I'm walking you.
You're stepping on my foot.
You're pushing me in the damn way.
Damn, Pook.
That was my foot now.
Move.
Oh,
well,
all
that
from
that lady's in here. You're gonna knock my camera.
Huh?
You're gonna knock my camera over.
You recording?
Yes. Let me see, we got a tray right here. No. She's over here adding stuff to the cart.
You're recording?
Yeah.
Wow. That was pretty soft.
Huh?
Always pouring something.
Oh, yeah. I don't get that content.
Oh shit, it's a dragon!
Let's go get it. You're down to ride it.
What?
You ain't down to ride it.
Yeah,
huh?
Stand up.
Stand it up.
Huh?
Stand it up. Look at the dragon, y'all. It's as big as Trey. Give it the Alright, y'all, look what we're gonna get home. You can see it's a can, right?
I fucking know.
I don't know, probably. It's the name I heard. Just wanna get Juan a bicycle. Let's go look for the pink ones. You know Juan Fruity.
Yeah, we're gonna
get
him that scooter up there.
Which one?
That one.
Yeah, right. Look, guys. Perfect for Juan, so we can bust his ass. Okay. Since he always asking me for rides, he can walk to work. He can ride to work. You want to ride it? Use that one over there. Yeah, do burn it. What the fuck? I don't know. Alright guys, so we found the helmet for Juan. You can see, it's going to be a little pretty unicorn. Gotta make sure Juan's safe. Alright, we'll let y'all know how he looks in. Y'all think we should get a minigun and shoot Juan with it?
Yeah.
We got the AR. Oh shit. Alright, hey y'all, look at this nigga's kidding me. He got himself the happy. Where is it? Let's see. Yeah, look at Juan. You over here supportive?
Yeah.
I can't believe you really bought yourself a Happy Meal. What happened to the adult Happy Meals?
Fuck the adult Happy Meals. They don't come with a bucket.
What? I always knew he was a childish ass nigga.
For real.
Alright guys, I know y'all can't really see me right now because it's starting oscuro, but I really didn't film much today anyways. I just came over here to my mom's job, brought her some Whataburger, got myself a little something too. But I don't know, mom, you need it.
Está el tren ahí on that side. Stop. Let me check it out on that side. I'm gonna try to see if I can align it good for y'all. Pero está también atravesado el güey. Looks like I'm gonna have to be here for a while. But I've just been editing videos for you guys.
Miren. Aquí la pinche train enfrente de mí.
Ya está el cabrón, todavía sigue.
I think it might be ending, pero quién sabe, porque así se miró nada. Ahí está el pinche la otra parte. Let me try to see if I can zoom in and puedo mirar bien. Miren.
Ya, yeah, hell no, this whole stop. Y el otro está allá también, ¿verdad? Sí,
pero no mames, this whole stop, ya estoy parado aquí.
Ahora va a reversa, no mames. Ándeme. Let me go.
No se puede ver mucho porque no hay tanta luz allá. No mames, otra vez paro.
Alright guys, ya son las 2:40. Let's go for Juan, he just got off work. Vámonos a la verga. Atraparnos otra vez.
No, ya pinche droga no quiso arrancar ahorita.
Mira. Bueno, ya can't really see, pero I'm turning the key out to hardware this bitch.
Pero para los que no sepan cómo hacerle, pues se consigue con un cable así. Ahorita I'm about to cut it and everything so I can hardware it from the front. Les enseño cómo se hace.
Alright, yo, I found Juan. He's in his natural habitat, the streets.
I'm gonna try to get a closer look at him for you. You can see, we found the wild one. The nigga that's meant for the streets.
Hola, papi.
Guys, I'm scared. I think it's a crackhead. A crackhead getting in my truck.
Chips you get it, huh?
Shut up. Getting as many as I can.
Check it out, my nigga Juan having a party. Party for one. Exclusive only for Juan.
That's 20.
How many, Juan?
Shut up. 20.
Alright, so that's 20 bags of chips right here. That's no, not 20 bags, it's $20 with.
Shut up, 21. That's how we fucking do it.
$25 worth of chips. 50 bags.
And this is all what my baby mom is gonna eat this weekend.
All of it. She's gonna eat all of it. Alright, y'all, look how many Juan left. One. So whenever y'all come to Food City and see that there ain't no more chips, this is the man that took them all. You can see. What's it called? How much is it? Alright guys, so Juan bought 500 watermelons. If he gives two to Veronica, how many does Juan have left? Now Juan still got 600 because he stole them from Veronica. How many you still got left? So Juan, what does it feel like being the biggest jackass in Diamond Hills before 8 in the morning?
Feels pretty fucking weird.
Anywhere for our viewers?
Huh?
Anywhere for our viewers?
Fuck all of you.
Why?
Is that a good one?
Even though you're one of them.
Yeah, fuck all you niggas.